kiddie pools and call me up with your sizzling summer scandal. Tomorrow's the 4th of July, but we're kicking off the celebration tonight with fireworks at the marina. It's gonna be a scorcher.
Yo, that's my wall! Lights up on Washington Heights, up at the break of day. I wake up and I got this little punk I gotta chase away. Pop the grate at the crack of dawn, sing while I wipe down the awning. Hey y'all, good morning.
I scoped it up for a bunch of chino, cherry, strawberry, and just for today, I got Monday.
Oye, piraca, ¿cómo estás?
Como siempre, señor Uslavi.
I am Usnavi and you probably never heard my name. Reports on my fame are greatly exacerbated by the fact that my syntax is highly complicated, cause I immigrated from the single greatest little place in the Caribbean, Dominican Republic. I love it, these are some jealous of it, and beyond that, ever since my folks passed on, I have been going back. Now, damn, we gotta get on that. Oh! The milk has gone bad. Hold up just a second. Why is everything in this fridge warm and tepid? I better step it up and fight the heat, cause I'm not making any profit if the coffee isn't light and sweet. I bought, do you have milk at home?
No, ¿qué pasó?
My fridge, I got café pero no con leche.
Try my mother's old recipe, one can of condensed milk.
Nice. Lottery ticket.
Ha, paciencia y fe!
That was abuela, she's not really my abuela, but she packed and raised me. This corner is a abuela now. You're probably thinking, I'm up Chips Creek, I've never been north of 96th Street. Well, you must take the A train. We've been falling from Harlem to northern Manhattan and maintain. Get off the 181st and take the escalator. I hope you write this down, I'm gonna test you later. I'm getting tested, times are tough on this bodega. 2 months ago somebody bought Ortega's. Our neighbors started packing up and picking up, and ever since the resting up has gotten mad expensive, but we live with just enough.
In the Heights, I hit the lights and start my day. There are heights and endless debts and bills to pay.
They run the cab company, they struggle in the body. Sit their darn and eat is off in college, so wishing this mad sleep, so they can't sleep. Everything they get is mad cheap.
Good morning,
Snobby. I'm caliente, café con leche.
Put $20 on the day's lottery.
One ticket, that's it.
Hey, a man's got a dream.
Don't mind if he's all excited, cause he was doing a dream last night.
Don't look at me.
Snubby, come over for dinner, this Monday to me.
So then Athenia walks in their room. She smells sex and she perfume. She smells like one of those trees that you hang from the rear view.
I know,
it's true. She screams,
who's in there with you, Julio?
Grabs a bat and kicks him the door. He's in bed with Jose from the Lewis store.
Daniela calls from the salon.
Thanks, so snappy.
Sonny, you're late.
Relax. You know you love me.
Me and my cousin running, just another dime adjusting. Mom and pop stop in shop. And oh my God, it's gotten too darn hot. Like my man Coke Porter said, people come through for a few cold waters and a lottery ticket, just a part of the routine. Everybody's got a job, everybody's got a dream. They gossip as I sip my coffee and smirk. The first stop is people hot, so work busting. I'm like $1, $2, $1.50, $1.69. I got it. You want a box of condoms? What kind? That's two quarters, two quarter waters. The New York Times, you need a bag, but that's the taxes added. Once you get some practice. said, you do got the mathematics automatically, selling maxi pads, fuzzy left attacking cats, practically everybody's stressed, yes, but they press through the mess, bumps, checks, and wonder what's next.
In the Heights, I buy my coffee and I go,
I buy my coffee and
set my sights on only what I need.
Second coffee, one cream, five sugars. I'm the number one earner.
What?
Fastest learner.
What?
Boss, he can't keep me on the damn back burner.
Yes, he can.
I'm making moves, I'm making deals, but guess what?
What?
You still ain't got no skills.
Hardy hard.
Yo, Vanessa, show up.
Yet. Shut up.
You little homie, don't get so upset.
Man.
Tell Vanessa how you feel. Buy the girl a meal on the real, or you ain't got no skills.
Choking on the heat, the world spins around while I'm frozen to my seat. The people that I know, I keep on rolling down the street. But every day is different, so I'm switching up the beat. Cause my parents came with nothing, they got a little more. Sure, we're poor, but yo, at least we got the store. And it's all about the legacy, they left with me as destiny. One day I'll be honored, people sunny and riding dick with me.
In the Heights, I hang my flag upon his place.
Came to work, it's a bit, but we got a lot in common.
It reminds me that I came from miles away.
We are not stopping.
In the Heights.
Today's all we got, so we cannot stop. This is our block.
In the Heights, I hang my flag upon this
bay.
It reminds me that I came from miles away.
We came from miles away.
More expensive every day. And tonight is so far away.
But as for my anatomy, panaya gotta just keep watching your seat. The late nights, still taste beans and rice.
In the Heights, shady nights,
I ain't gonna say it twice.
In the Heights,
turn the stage lights, we're taking the fight. We're taking the life of what it's like
in Washington Heights.
Said, go fix the fridge.
Hells no, it's blowing fuel and sparking this shit.
Who's Navi? Send him to DR for the summer. Let him go work on a farm so his Nikes can get some real dirt on them.
I'm not wasting no plane ticket on this kid. I'll be in Blyrick on with the rum and coke. Sonny can stay and sell Twinkies.
Sell? I'll give him away for free. I'm Robin Hood of El Barrio.
Hey guys.
Nina Rosario, what's up?
Jet lag, I haven't slept all night.
It's the watermelon of my heart. Bendición,
abuela.
Congratulations, your first year at Stanford University.
It felt like 10.
You just missed your parents.
I'm here to see you guys.
So, did you kick some college ass?
I got mine handed to me on a silver platter.
Please, you knew the ABC since you were 6 months old.
You registered half of this block to vote.
The future mayor of Nueva York.
manager. Yo, miss, recognize this face?
Look who's a grown man.
Check out the goatee.
That's French grease.
Why are you jealous of
my skill? Get back to work! Stop by later.
Those recipes you sent me were my survival kits.
I had to make sure you remembered the flavor of home. Bueno, come inside. I have your sandwichito ready.
I'll be there in a second.
I'll go cut on the fan!
Sigue andando el camino por toda su vida. Respira. Si pierdes mis huellas, que Dios te bendiga. Respira.
This is my street. I smile at the faces I've known all my life. They regard me with pride. And everyone's sweet. They say you're going places. So how can I say that while I was away? I had so much to hide. Hey guys, it's me. The biggest disappointment, you know. The kid couldn't hack it. She's back and she's walking real slow. Welcome home, just breezy.
Sigue andando el camino por toda su vida. Respira. Si pierdes mis huellas, que Dios te bendiga.
En la esquina al frente del McDonald's. Atención, I don't want to see any drivers without a tie. This is Rosario's.
Huh.
How can you be stressed when Armuniaka's home?
The mechanical. He won't touch another engine until we pay for last month.
Then I'll get a little engine grease on my hand.
Why, so you can hurry your back again?
You used to think I was sexy when I fixed cars.
Before all that mileage. Mita, Uptown Investment Group.
Another developer. It's not an offer, it's an insult.
Regency Bank, we're behind on all these payments. We need an emergency loan.
We'll go see the bank manager Monday.
This can't wait, Papi.
The dispatcher called out.
Hey, boss. You know, I could cover the dispatch.
You don't speak Spanish.
Oh, come on. 5 years with these drivers?
You're not Latino.
How much English did you speak when you first started here? Benny is honorary Latino.
There's a new voice riding the heat wave today.
Just get them from point A to point B.
I got your back. Check 1, 2, 3. Check 1, 2, 3. This is Benny on the dispatch. Yo. Attention, yo, attention. It's Benny and I'd like to mention I'm on the microphone this morning. Honk your horn if you want it. Okay, we got traffic on the west side. Get off 79 to take the left side of Riverside Drive. And you might slide. West End's your best friend if you catch the lights. And don't take the Deegan. Mini Ramirez is in town this weekend. Sorry, Dominic, you stayed through 87. You ain't getting back in again. Hold up a minute.
Benny, hey.
Nina, you're home today.
Any signs?
Folks, they're on their way.
Anyway.
It's good to see your face.
Anytime.
Hold up a minute. Wait. You used to run this dispatch, right?
Once or twice.
We'll check the technique. Yo, there's a traffic exit and I have to mention at the intersection of the 11th and Jacob Javis Convention Center. You check it, don't get stuck in the rubbernecking on 192nd. There's a double-decker bus wreck. Now listen up. We got a special guest.
Benny.
Riding the wreck from a year out west.
Benny.
From her back, she looks mass west. You never sorry, you're the barrio's best. Honk your horn.
Oye, you missed another doctor's appointment.
Mijo, would you like to take advice from a man named Dr. Gross?
Look, as long as you're taking your medicine. Abuela!
It makes my heart work, but in returns it gives me headaches. Imagínate, with what those pills cost, I could give myself a good facelift. Sácalo de aquí, mételo pa' acá. Sácalo de aquí, mételo pa' acá. Baca, baca.
Who hooked it up? Ice cold country cup, cola champagne, woo woo!
Put that on your tab, you want 5,300.
Usnavi, I think he's trying to tell you he fixed the refrigerator.
So let's talk about that phrase. Free sodas or I walk.
Half price, diet cola, champagne. That's my final offer.
Ain't no Dominicans be drinking no diet soda.
Be grateful. At least someone around here is getting a raise.
I'm starting a union. Underage cousins of the bodega workers unite!
Excuse me? This isn't social hours?
Sorry, I gave my mom half the paycheck to pay the bills.
¿Y qué pasó? She drunk it away? Vanessa, when are you going to get out of the toxic environment?
Hello? Ma'am, yes, I get my check Monday. I can pay it then. Yes, I'll hold. Daniela, I know I owe you from last time, but...
Carla, what's my rule?
She'll do anything for you, but she won't support your mother's malfunction.
dysfunction.
My lights are gonna be out all week.
What would Jesus do?
Do I look like Jesus to you?
Hello? No, ma'am, do not transfer me. Hello? Hello?
Comay, it's time to clean out the negative energy. So take 5 and go get me some packing tape.
Anything else while I'm at it?
A Pepsi. Tough love, cha-cha.
The elevator train by my window doesn't faze me anymore. The rattling screams don't disrupt my dreams. It's a lullaby in its way. The elevator train drives everyone insane, but I don't mind, oh no. If I bring back boys, they can't tolerate the noise. And that's okay, cause I never let them stay.
Coffee, homo, very sweet, a little bit of cinnamon.
Just like my belly used to.
That's what the ladies say. I remind them of their grandmas.
Good morning!
My cousin over there with his tongue hanging out has been meaning to ask,
yes,
what a lady such as yourself might be doing tonight.
Does your cousin dance?
Like a drunk Cheetah Barbera.
Okay. After Nina's dinner, we can hit up a few clubs and check out the fireworks.
Oh snap, who's that? Don't touch, I'm too hot. Yes, ¿qué pasó? Here I go, son dope, tú no sabes. No pare, sigue, sigue. Recibe, freaky, freaky. What a way to begin the weekend, sonny. And you think you want it, free man. In my dearly, the love of Dominican Republic, haven't forgotten you. Gonna see this honey, make a little money. One day, hot tip blue. But until that fateful day, I'm grateful I got a destination. I'm running to make it home, and home's where Vanessa's running away from. I'm running to make it home, and home's where Vanessa's running away from.
The neighborhood salon is the place I'm working for the moment. As I cut their hair, ladies talk and share every day. Who's doing who and why? The neighborhood salon doesn't pay me what I wanna be making, but I don't mind. As I sweep the curb, I can hear those turbo engines blazing a trail through the sky. I look up and think about the years gone
¿Dónde estás? Slow down. Uno momento, uno momento. Yo, cabrón, I'm trying to help you!
Whoa! Who taught you Spanish?
The drivers. Dirty bastards!
Uh-huh. Dime. He's heading to the cloisters. He's stuck on the Hudson.
Exit 14 and then follow the signs to Fort Tryon.
The U-turn off exit 15 is quicker.
It's also illegal.
Salida 15. Haga una media vuelta y siga derecho.
You gave him your directions, didn't you?
Yes, sir.
Dad!
You look more beautiful and even smarter.
Must be the bags under my eyes.
Nena de mamá, mi hija preciosa. Turn around, let me see my flaquita.
Mom.
Excuse me, you think you're all grown up?
I was hoping we could go home and grab a few coffees for a minute.
No, we're celebrating. Raridad is still serving breakfast.
I ate at Abuela Claudia's.
So I get to fatten you up too.
We have to go by Daniela's. Everyone wants to see you.
You guys, I made this whole speech on the plane.
Benny, give us a minute.
If there's anything I can do.
Go.
Mija. I lost my scholarship.
Did you get in some kind of trouble?
No.
It's okay, just tell us what happened.
My grades were below the cutoff, so they put me on probation. After midterms, they called me into the dean's office, and he was like, we have to pull your scholarship.
But you were studying nonstop.
No, I was working to pay for books I didn't have time to read. Look, I ended up taking a leave of absence.
Does leave of absence mean drop out? Nina, look at me.
I guess you could say I left school.
What?
Oh my God, when?
I didn't know what
when?
To
do.
March.
4 months ago? What have you been doing since then?
Figuring out how to tell you? Staying on a friend's couch?
Like a beggar? You lied to me every time I called you.
I couldn't work two jobs, study for finals, and finish my midterm papers.
Two jobs? There's only gonna be one.
It's expensive. The scholarship only covered part of it.
Then you pick up the phone and say, Papi, I need some money.
You laid off two drivers this year.
I would have found a way.
You don't know what college is like.
Well, then educate me, por favor.
I'm gonna get started on dinner.
Cancel tonight.
You'll be home in an hour.
Why didn't you just ask me?
What could you have done?
This isn't happening. Inútil, useless. Just like my father was before me. Inútil, useless. Every day he cut the cane. He came home late and prayed for rain. Prayed for rain. And on the days when nothing came, my father's face was lined with shame. He'd sit me down beside him and he'd say, my father was a farmer, his father was a farmer, and you will be a farmer. But I told him, Papi, I'm sorry, I'm going farther. I'm getting on a plane, and I'm gonna change the world someday. And he slapped my face. He stood there staring at me, useless. Today, my daughter's home, and I am useless. And as a baby, she amazed me with the things she learned each day. She used to stay on the fire escape while all the other kids would play. And I would stand beside her and I'd say, I'm proud to be your father, 'cause you work so much harder, and you are so much smarter than I was at your age. And I always knew that she would fly away, that she was gonna change the world someday. I will not be the reason that my family can't succeed. I will do what it takes. They'll have everything they need. Or all my work, all my life, everything I've sacrificed will have been useless.
Pastor told me gossip is a sin.
Jesús, perdóname. Karen went behind my back for a $10 hairdo, and guess what she found on her extensions? Una cucaracha.
No.
One of the big ones with wings.
Hey, ladies.
Entre vija. Hells yeah, she's back.
I've been calling you all morning.
Guess who confiscated my phone? Next fall, put me in your suitcase and take me with you.
Mind if I steal Vanessa for a minute?
And what are we, chopped chuletas?
Pobrecita, you need a makeover.
I can't, I have to go home, my mom. But I'll see you guys at dinner.
I'll be packing. Tomorrow we close that door forever.
Oh no. Okay.
10 minutes.
Can you believe the salon is moving to the Bronx?
Getting out of the barrio and heading to the hood.
They keep raising the rent, what can I do?
Man, now who's gonna mess up my highlights?
I'm grateful. I mess up your highlights at a discount price. And if you come and visit me at the Bronx, free eyebrow waxing.
You're the only person who touches these brows.
So I see. Tweezers.
I fiddle. What happened to these curls? You need some hair gel, mommy.
Oh God, do not make my hair all crunchy.
You need to accept hair gel into your life.
Gorgeous Linda, tell me something I don't know.
Vieja sucia,
cabrona,
tell me something I don't know.
A little off the cuff,
a little on this side.
A little bit of news you heard around the barrio.
Sex with Yolanda.
No me diga.
You never go out with a skank like that. Please tell me you're joking.
Okay. Just wanted to see what you say.
Tell me something I don't know.
Okay.
Ay, bendito.
So, Nina, I hear you've been talking to Benny.
And what did you hear?
I hear plenty. They say he's got quite a big taxi.
No me diga.
Okay. I don't want to know where you heard all that.
I don't think I know what you mean.
Carla, he's packing a stretch limousine.
Tell me something I don't know.
As long as he keeps it clean.
Ay, Dios mío. Nina, seriously, we knew you'd be the one to make it out. I'll bet you impressed them all out west. You were always the best, no doubt. We went from row seats to your graduation. They'll call your name and we'll scream and shout.
You guys, I dropped out.
No me diga.
I should go.
Well, that's a cheaty piece of news.
That girl never quit anything.
Muchacha never got a B.
She got a C one time in gym, and I had to talk her off the fire escape.
Maybe the Prussian cuckoo couldn't take it, Papa. The leaf flew off.
But why?
The hell happened?
I don't know. I don't know.
straight?
Benny, you look the same every day. Quit trying to impress Nina.
Woo! You need to impress some old spice under those arms.
Shut up. My boss put me on this patch this morning. I gotta look professional.
My boss. You paving the road for someone else's dream, man. Strike down on your own.
I'm leaning on somebody else's dime. The day I open Benny's car service, I'll know my trade inside and out.
Either one of you Rockefellers want to take this business off my hands?
Hell no!
Didn't think so.
What up?
Buy my t-shirt. That's your sales pitch? Get the hell out of here!
Today's a special, 2 for $20.
How about I give you nothing, you scrub your initials off my awning?
Sunny secret recipe.
That's $1.25.
That's straight. Got you some Roman candles, butter rockets, and the 3rd of July party starts tonight.
Contraband, vandalism. Got about 3 seconds before I call the cops. 9-1.
Usnavi, double check this.
Take 5 bottle. Yo, we saw the winner yesterday.
Yo, somebody won?
I
want
to cut your cut.
I don't get a cut. Yeah, these numbers match.
Yo, what's the payout? And don't tell me no $500.
$96,000.
Damn!
$96,000.
Dollars? Holla!
$96,000.
That's a lot of spray cans.
$96,000.
Yo, if I won the lotto tomorrow, well, I know I wouldn't bother going on no spending spree. I'll pick up Bristol School and pay the entrance fee. Then maybe if you're lucky, you'll say friends with me. I'll be a businessman, richer than Nina's daddy. Tiger Woods and I on the links, and he's my caddy. My money's making money. I'm going from pole to mode. Don't keep the blink. I want the brass ring like Frodo.
Oh no, there goes Mr. Braggadocio. Next thing you know, you whine like Pinocchio.
If you're scared of the bull, stay at the rodeo.
Yo, I got my flows at Obi-Wan Kenobi.
You better stop rapping, you're not ready. It's gonna get hot and heavy and you already sweaty.
Yeah,
I'm sorry, is that an answer? Shut up, go home and pull your damn pants up. As for you, Mr. Frodo of the Shire, a 96 G's ain't enough to retire.
Come on, I'll have enough to knock your ass off in taxes.
You'll have a knapsack full of jack after taxes.
96,000. Ay, alabanza, 96,000.
Oh, my biga.
96,000.
I never win shit.
96,000!
Going real slow. I'm having life with no regrets. And no breaking in that for respect or a paycheck or a real low. Take a break from the wheel and we'll throw. Block party, everybody. So we can breathe it easy.
Check my tickets!
Check 1, 2, 3. What would you do with 96 G's?
For me?
I mean, if it's just between you and me.
Esa pregunta es tricky.
I know.
With 96 G's, I start my life with a brand new lease. A lot of city with a Malibu breeze.
And a brand new weave.
Or maybe just bleach.
Y'all are freaks.
Yo, I'm just saying, it's silly when we get into these crazy hypotheticals. You really want some red, then go ahead and create a set of goals and cross them off the list as you pursue them. And with those 96, I know precisely what I'm doing.
What you doing?
What am I doing? What am I doing? It takes most of that cash just to save my ass from financial ruin. Sonny can keep the coffee brewing. I spend a few on you, cause the only room with the view is a room with you in it. And I can give up with a Claudia, the rest of it. Just fly me down to Puerto Plata, I'll make the best of it. You really love this business?
No.
Tough, Merry Christmas. You're now the youngest tycoon in Washington. It's Mets.
Yo, with 96,000, I finally fixed housing. Give the body a computer to ride and web browsing. Your kids are living without a good education. Change the station, teach them about identification. So rent is escalating.
What?
Stop penetrating.
What?
Pay our corporation when we should be demonstrating.
What?
No more immigration.
What?
$6,000, go. If I win the lottery, you'll never see me again.
joking. Stay broke then.
Puppy downtown. Get a nice studio. Get out of the barrio. If I win the lottery,
like no regrets.
No
pitch out. It's
96,000.
It's crazy.
No, before. One day you say, vamos a Nueva York, and whoever was before, whoever had to work, and so we came. And now I'm wide awake, a million years too late. I talk to you, imagine what you do, remembering what we went.
Puerto Rican Spanish, Dominican Spanish. It's a lot.
I hear you. They spoke a different kind of English at Stanford.
Really?
Weekend, verb, to go skiing at your cabin on Lake Tahoe. Cabin, noun, a blasé word for mansion.
Come on, you gotta teach him some local vocabulary.
Oh, I did. Every day in the cafeteria. I was like, oye, you need some fries with that?
To not speak in the language.
I used to think we lived at the top of the world,
when the world was just a subway map, and the 1/9 climbed a dotted line to my place.
There's no 9 train now.
Right. I used to think the Bronx was a place in the sky, and the world was just a subway map, and my thoughts took shape on that fire escape. Can you remind me of what it was like at the top of the world?
Come with me. We begin to love with the song of my corner fire hydrant.
You would open it every summer.
I would bust it with a rash on my face, got drenched till I heard the sirens. And then I ran like hell.
You ran like hell.
I ran like hell.
I remember well.
The father's dispatch window, he let me in, yo, they're coming to get me.
You were always in constant trouble. Life was easier then.
Not everything is easier when you're home. The street's a little kinder when you're home. Can't you see that the day seems clearer now that you're here, or is it me?
Maybe it's just me.
We gotta go, I wanna show you all I know. The
sun is setting and the light is getting low. Are we going to Castle Garden?
Maybe, maybe not, but wait to take a shot when the day's out. I got a perfect shake spot, a little wisdom with it. Ought to cool us down.
Cool us
but
down.
Back to the town.
Now back in high school when it darkened, you'd hang out at Bennett Park and oh.
calor que caló. Piragua, piragua, blue flock of white piragua, 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 so sweet and nice piragua. Tengo de mango, tengo de pacha, de china y de fresa. Tengo de china, de limón, de pesca y de peseta. Ay, piragua, piragua, blue flock of white piragua. Than the islands are. And Mr. Softy's trying to shut me down. But I keep scraping by the fading light. Hey, Juana, I brought this town. Piragua, piragua. Keep scraping by piragua.
Scratch?
Wait, but no encore. Show up late. You missed the hot stuff.
Yeah, what happened to the music?
Well, you showed up late. You missed the hot stuff. What is this?
New Zealand Shiraz, vintage 2008.
How about some pastel de guava, for the sake?
Que Dios te bendiga. Alabanza to the day.
We have to talk later.
So, West Village, do I owe you a bottle of champagne?
The landlord took one look at my credit application and laughed out loud.
Screw him. It wasn't the right place for you.
No, there was exposed brick on purpose. Not because the walls were all busted.
Forget about that. We should all go dancing later.
Yo, if there's AC, I'm there. Snobby, you coming?
Actually, me and Vanessa already have.
You guys should come. The more friends, the better, right?
You know it, friend.
The West Side Highway was bumper to bumper.
There you are.
Hey, boss.
Heifer.
What up, Mr. Rosario?
Mira paya, who's that handsome man?
Is my beautiful princesa.
Hey, Dad.
Excuse me. You're the princess. Claudia's the queen.
What does that make me, then?
The dictator.
Damn straight, one day I'll open my own restaurant on the 31. Till then, y'all are my guinea pigs. Serve yourselves, plates are in the kitchen.
Listen up everyone, atencion.
Let's start first, the food's gonna get cold.
Kami, the pernil can wait 5 minutes. 27 years ago. In Arecibo, Puerto Rico, I threw down my shovel, hitched a ride into town, and bought 2 plane tickets to Nueva York. I showed up at Camila's house with a suitcase and said, vamos.
The whole plane ride, I was trying not to cry.
The whole plane ride, you were drinking Bacardi.
Sí, vergüenza.
We were Nina's age, and now, look at you. You make me proud to be a Rosario. So, today, I threw down my shovel again, took another look of faith, Nina, I sold the business to pay for your tuition.
What?
I sold Rosario's. You're going back to Stanford.
Kevin, this had better be a joke.
Uptown Investment takes over in 2 weeks.
Uptown? Ay, Dios mio, they offered us nothing.
It was enough, maybe, though.
Wait, Dad, I can take night classes. I'll get another job.
Why? So you can end up like another girl stuck in the barrio?
Hey, why do you gotta look at me when you say
Yo,
that?
Yo, didn't I just lose my job?
Of course you didn't. I do the payroll. I do the baking. I do your chaotic papers. We worked 20 years to build this company. I worked.
20 years for what, Gami? 20 years for what?
What about your employees?
Yeah, you can't just kick us to the curb like that.
The drivers are half my customers.
I'm not a welfare office. Family comes first, above everything.
The day you hired me, you said I was like family.
That's business. This is my daughter.
You are all my family. You have my word. We are not selling Rosarios.
I'm making the damn deal.
This is our business.
It's in my name.
Dinner is over.
Mom. Well, excuse me. I'm not good enough to sit with the bourgeoisie.
Con permiso.
Vente,
Wait,
abuela.
Benny, I'll fix this. I promise.
Stay away from him.
I'll get out of your way.
You know I'll never touch that money.
So help me God, you are flying back to California. Nina!
I really like what they done with the lights. Sold the hot club in Washington Heights. You might be right, this music's tight. Yo, did I mention that you look great tonight? Because if you really
Ooh, snobby, relax.
Relax, get relaxed, I'm relaxed. So you've been here before. I don't know why you're so busy with the store. Y cada día it's a brand new chore. So no time for the dance floor. But maybe you and me should hang out some more. I'm just a drunk, but I'm
dancing. Get a drink,
something sweet.
You know me, I'll go get a cinnamon.
Wepa, Vanessa.
You're getting fired, killing the mood.
Salud.
Without so much as a thank you.
5 long years.
Cheers. To finally getting Vanessa. Man, put your call up.
Holla!
To doing shots on a weekend.
As long as you mind,
behind! Hey, you! You!
Me?
You wanna dance? Okay, I took my chance.
It's cool, hey, if you want to.
You don't mind?
I'm fine.
Yo!
Who's Vanessa talking to?
Some dude.
That's messed up, she's trying to make you jealous.
Jealous ain't jealous, I can take on these fellas, whatever.
On the floor, makes me want you more. Vanessa, let me
get the next one, Vanessa. Let me interject on the way you sweat, the way you flex on the floor. Makes me watch you more. Vanessa, get the next one, Vanessa. Interject on the way you sweat, the way you flex on the floor. Makes me watch you more. Bartender, let me get an amaretto sign for this get a flower. How are you so pretty? You complete me, you had me, hello, you know you need me. Truly, belly, deepy, let's get freaky. Oh, I get it, you the strongest on top. I'm the Caribbean island top, and I can drive you wild all night. But I digress, say something so I don't stress.
No, I'm in inglés.
Yes. Blackout! 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 Yo, I can't see. Quit shoving your son up into the room. We gotta back out. This is the blackout. Chill.
Bye.
Esquina.
Corner.
Tienda.
Store.
Bombilla.
Light bulb.
You sure?
I'm sure.
3 out of 3, you did all right.
Well, teach me a little more.
Calor.
Heat.
Anoche.
Last night.
Dolor.
Pain.
That's right. Llámame
azul.
Llámame.
Love me.
Perhaps I do.
Well, how do you say kiss me?
Besame.
And how do you say hold me?
Abrázame al amanecer. At sunrise. Anything at all can happen just before the sunrise. Al amanecer. I'll be
alone with my broken register.
Yo, cuz, I got most of the glass up.
Recognize this?
Oh man, the bodega's first customer?
First dollar my dad ever made here. Bueno, to get our batteries and candles we have to a church of Araban.
You don't need backup?
For what?
For your soul. Dr. Phil said denial was the first stage of grief.
It's a stolen register. Rip the flags. It's just things.
I heard.
I still got a gas change. Can I make you some coffee?
You got actual stuff to deal with.
Listen, about last night. Sonny was calling. Abuela was alone.
My phone didn't ring once. All night. No one cared if I was okay.
I meant to call.
I'm sorry about your bodega. The man's having female troubles.
You got a new canvas. Tag up the whole store. Have a blast!
Thank God, where have you been?
I've been waiting here for you since 3. 3 in the morning. For Nina and you.
You should check your messages. I've been out all night combing the streets for the two of you.
My phone died. She went out dancing. I tried to look for her after the blackout.
She followed your lead. She walked out the door, same as you.
Are you kidding me? Pero Carao, who opened that door?
Camila!
Later, puppy. Right now, we look for our daughter.
Abuela!
Are you okay?
Paciencia y fe. Paciencia y fe. Let me see it again.
We kept it safe.
So we survived the night. What happens today?
Thank you.
little beach named Playa Rincon. With no road, you need a road boat. I'm on a bike to reach this beach. It's just a stone thrown from home. My folks is home. Before I was born, before they passed on and left me on my own in New York with the grocery store. They would talk about how miles the clothes they fought, the way they whispered to each other about the warm and winter weather. Inseparable, even got sick together. It never got better. Passed away in December and left me with these memories. Like dying members from a dream I can't remember. And ever since then, it's like another day. Deeper in terror, deeper in the lovers. Double think of the mess, I'll be seeing Lisa Vanessa. I put her out of the house, I can keep it together. Navy, but hey, I worked with what they gave me, okay.
They'd be so proud of you today.
And by the end of July, out where the sea meets the sky, think of the hundreds.
Mother, where were you?
Boss, Mrs. Rosario, can I have a minute?
Think very hard about what you say to me.
Just hear him out.
Actually, no. I'll say this nicely. Please stay away from my daughter.
Come on, boss. I've worked here since I was a kid. You know me.
Do you think you're anywhere close to her level?
Of course not, sir. No one is.
Stop calling him sir.
You stay out of this.
Jesus, Dad!
I taught you how to drive. I taught you how to tie a goddamn tie.
Yeah, and now I tie the same Windsor knot around my neck as yours. We're not that different.
You know nothing about our culture.
Come on, this bullshit again?
Kevin, calmate.
You will never be a part of this family. ¿Entiendes?
Loud and clear.
Benny!
Bro, why learn the language if they still won't hear you?
Sin vergüenza. Are you trying to shame me?
Yes, Dad, that's exactly what I'm trying to do.
Well, congratulations. You succeeded.
I'm sorry, I embarrassed you.
Oh, God, enough! Now you listen to me.
Mom!
I said enough! I'm sick of all this fighting.
You got me,
I think you said enough. Now listen to what I say. What I say goes. Love me. With Benny out like that, you sound just like your father. We both know what a son of a bitch he was. You think it all comes down to you.
Gummy, let's talk about it.
No, you look when you have a problem. If you come home, you don't go off and make matters worse on your own. One day you're gonna come back home, and you're not gonna find. You stayed out all night, Mom.
I'm talking now.
You scared us half to death. You
know that right.
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize to me. You save it for your father.
What?
Look at your father. He doesn't sleep when he's gone. He's worked his whole life to help you go farther, and he can't admit when he's wrong. Now who does that remind you of?
You two deserve each other. For once you lied to us, what did we do to make you think we would do anything and everything for you? When you have a problem, you come home. You don't run up and hide from your family alone. You hear me? When you have a problem, you go home. As long as we're alive, you're never on your own. Leave Betty, take Betty. It doesn't make any difference. As long as you go home.
Camila!
No. Enough lying, enough screaming. I'm done trying and I'm leaving.
Subway and had to walk a mile in that dank, nasty tunnel, and he stepped on a rat.
Hell no.
Okay, people, I got through to Con Edison. They say it'll be at least 24 hours.
Come on, man.
Hold up.
We can complain, or we can get organized.
Complain!
Here. It's called a broom. The 4th of July, show me some freaking spirit!
Imagine a bus downtown for lunch. Who's hungry?
No buses. They stopped all the traffic lights.
This is like Gilligan's Ghetto Island. I can't escape!
Graffiti Piri, ponga la musica.
I'm out of batteries.
The dispatch has a generator.
Ain't nobody there.
Well, can't you open a hydrant?
The popo stuck my monkey wrench.
Play nice.
My sneakers are stuck to the damn screen.
My fingernails are slipping off
anymore. I gotta go home. I'm hungry. I can't do this anymore, y'all.
Hey! What's this tonteria that I'm seeing on the street? I never thought I'd see that day. Since when are Latin people scared of heat?
When I was a little girl growing up in the hills of Vega Alta,
my favorite time of year was Christmas time. Ask me why.
Why? There wasn't an ounce of snow,
but all the coquino flow. As we sing the aguinaldo, the carnaval will begin to grow. Business is closed, and we're about to go. Let's have a carnaval del barrio.
Wepa!
Carnaval del barrio. Carnaval del barrio. Carnaval.
Carnaval del barrio.
Carnaval del barrio.
Barrio.
When all the electricidad, get off your butt, avanza. Saca la maraca, bring your tambourine, come and join the baranda.
Carnaval.
Carnaval
del barrio.
Barrio.
As long as you sing.
Oh, my mom is Dominican Cuban. My dad is from Chile and PR, which means I'm Chile Dominican Rican. But I was down from Queens.
A corner full of foreigners. Maybe this neighborhood's changing forever. Maybe tonight is our last night together. However, how do you want to face it? Do you want to waste it when the end is so close you can taste it? Y'all can cry with your head in the sand. I'ma fly this flag that I got on my hand.
Arriba esa bandera.
Hey!
Hey!
Can we raise our voice tonight? Can we make a little noise tonight?
Hey! Esa bonita bandera. Hey! Mi alma entera. Hey!
Can we sing so loud and rock suit that hears across the bridge of Mr. Caucus?
Arriba esa bandera, del barrio.
San Puerto Rico, the Saco Domingo, wherever we go, rep our people and the beat go.
Arriba bandera, del barrio.
Unless I forget what we could have been, give me one less night in the hood again.
Huepa!
Yeah.
Atención, atención. Roll down your windows, turn up your radios. Un momento, por favor. Atención, atención. Please drive slow. Let everybody know. Abuela Claudia passed away at noon today.
She was found and pronounced at the scene. She was already lying in bed. The paramedic said that her heart gave out. I mean, that's basically what they said. They said a combination of the stress and the heat, and why she never took her medicines, I'll never understand. I like to think she went out in peace with pieces of breadcrumbs in her hand. Abuela Claudia has simple pleasures. She sang the praises of things we ignored. Glass Coke bottles, breadcrumbs, a sky full of stars. She cherished these things. She'd say, alabanza. Alabanza means to raise this thing to God face and to sing quite literally praise to this. When she was here, the path was clear. She was just here. She was just here.
Alabanza, alabanza, Doña Claudia, Señor, alabanza, 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 alabanza. Mayor Guado, 1976.
Thought it was bad luck to throw that away.
My abuela's front door, Bayou Snobby de la Vega.
Man, I gotta check minus off of that thing.
My abuela's front door is falling off its...
I believe that would be hinges, spelled with a J.
My abuela's front door is busted up. The doorbell don't work because people's be coming inside. The doorknob be falling out. The poet laureate of 183rd Street.
Nina, how much is your tuition?
She asked me about it last night.
Abuela would want you to have some money.
I can't take her money. I have my parents. But if you can spare some of these pictures, she'd greatly appreciate it.
There's a bunch more inside.
In this album, there's a picture of the ladies at Daniela's. There you are, just a baby, 87, Halloween. If it happened on this block, abuela was there. Every afternoon I came, she'd make sure I did my homework. She could barely write her name, but even so, she would stare at the paper and tell me, bueno, let's review. Why don't you tell me everything you know? In this album, there's a picture of abuela in Havana. She's holding a ragdoll, unsmiling, black and white. I wonder what she's thinking. Does she know that she'll be leaving for the city on a cold, dark night? And on the day they ran, did she dream of endless summer? Did her mother have a plan? Or did they just go? Did somebody sit her down and say, Claudia, get ready to leave behind everything you know? Everything I know, what do I know?
I'll go look for those photos.
In this folder, there's a picture of my high school graduation with a program mint condition and a star beside my name. There's a picture of my parents as I left for California. She saved everything we gave her, every little scrap of paper.
The business, that man took every dollar I had.
Mr. O'Hanrahan, back when half the block was Irish.
This Polaroid is an antique.
Mom, Dad, I just have to say this first. Benny is a good person, and I hope you can trust me. Mom, I've been thinking a lot about what you told me, what Dad did. If you guys never gave up, neither should I. I want to go back to Sanford and finish what I started.
Camila.
Yes?
I'm asking for your support on this.
So then ask.
Senora Rosario, are you ready to sell the business?
I will never be ready, but it's the right thing.
Okay, then I'll become a mechanic again if that's what it takes.
How can I ever repay you?
When I was 9, I took some wood pieces and made a box. I took a rag and an old coffee can from the kitchen, and I walked down to Arecibo, and I shined shoes for a nickel. At the end of the day, I had 35 cents. Did I buy candy? Did I buy toys?
You bought shoe polish.
I always had an eye for good investments. Nina Rosario, Bachelor of Arts. When that day comes, we'll call it even.
I love you, Dad.
Still no power. Tell me something I don't know.
I think that's all the boxes.
Tell me something I don't know.
I'm seeing double.
You said that every time that you wore those tie jeans.
Ay, Dios mío. I got a little something something.
No me diga.
Vanessa's new address. A little buddy told me you needed a credit reference.
What do you mean?
I'll co-sign in the apartment, but you have to invite us to a housewarming cocktail.
Where did you get this?
Usnavi swore me to secrecy.
Oh.
Carla, what's my rule?
She'll do anything for you, but she won't support your mother's dysfunction.
I know the rule. I just never thought you meant the first part of it. I'm touched.
You care about me. Oye, I'm just signing the paper. You still paying the rent.
Thank you.
Feels good, doesn't it?
What?
Spreading Jesus' love.
I should never have gotten you the Miracle of the Day calendar.
This is it. Make a farewell speech.
It's like a Band-Aid. Rip it off quick. You don't even notice.
It's hotter than the islands are tonight. And Mr. Softy's truck has broken down. And here come all his customers my way. I told you I run this town. Piragua, piragua. Piragua, piragua, piragua. 225 piragua. Black cows are nice, hike up the price. Lilo, 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 lilo,
Sonny, don't act like you can't hear me.
State your purpose.
Here's some money. Go get yourself some pepperoni slices.
That's it? My severance package?
Money and liberty. It's what you always wanted. I'm freeing you. You're free!
Do you think Bert would ever abandon Ernie? Do you think Knight Rider would be anything without Kit? He'd be taking the bus.
Aye, Papa, you have way too much TV. You talk about this tomorrow?
Fine. Bye. See ya. This is the end of an era!
He's got a point.
How's it going?
So I got you a present. I went downtown to get it. Doing anything tonight?
Cleaning.
We're done for the day.
No way.
Cause we've got a date.
Okay.
Before you board the plane, I owe you a bottle of cold champagne.
No.
Yeah.
damn, the bottle's all sweaty and everything. You went and got this.
Pop the champagne.
I don't know if we have coffee cups or plastic cups. I think Sonny packed the cups.
Tonight, we're drinking straight from the bottle. Ooh, snobby.
Yeah.
Daniela told me what you did for me, and it's honestly the sweetest thing anyone ever did for me. Now, what can I say or do to possibly repay you for your kindness?
How do you get this gold shit off?
Ooh, snobby.
Yeah.
Before we both leave town, before the corner changes and the signs are taken down, let's walk around the neighborhood and say our goodbyes. Ooh, snobby, are you all right?
I'm fine, I'm trying to open this champagne. See, the twisty thing is broken, but I'm gonna open this damn champagne.
Let me see it.
No, I got it.
Yo, ooh, snobby, drop the champagne.
I mean, you went to all the trouble to get us a little bubbly.
And it's gonna be okay.
Sorry, it's been a long day.
You wanna stay?
What?
You could use that money to fix this place.
Ha ha, very funny.
And it's not like Sonny's got role models.
Role models. Yo, what are you talking about?
I'm just saying, I think your vacation can wait.
Vacation, Vanessa, you leaving too?
I'm going down to West 4th Street, you can take the air.
What are you trying to say?
You're leaving the country, and we're never gonna see you.
Then what are you trying to say?
Coffee,
Vanessa, I don't know why you're mad at me.
I wish I was mad. I'm just too late.
Thanks for coming, boss.
You can call me Kevin. Look, if this is about Nina...
It's about you and me.
She's going back in the fall.
I'm gonna start planning my own business tomorrow, but I can't do that until I finish this. My uniform's on the counter. Here's your keys. They're all squared away. I had your back, Kevin. Now I got my own. Nina.
Hey.
When do you go back?
Labor Day.
Well, I got you a calling card.
I'm gonna miss you, Benny.
Try to make my way out west. If you don't forget about me, you know.
I could never forget about you.
Nina Rosario. You know, you're gonna change the world someday.
I'll never forget my home. And I'll never forget you.
I'll think of you every night when the sun goes down.
When the sun goes down.
Beige me?
Shh. Step into my office. I just came into a little cash and I got a business proposition to throw your way.
Ooh, I'm feeling that.
Is this something you started?
Shit. With this much of cash, I can't hook it up, but it'll take me all night.
No one knows, but you and me, you got that?
Thank you.
sun's out on Washington Heights, and at the crack of dawn, the blackout goes on and on and on. Sonny's out back sorting the trash as I think about the past with a sack full of cash. Will I really wanna me a Bonnabee with margaritas in my reach? And soon that's how it's gonna be. Imagine me leaving today on the 747 boarding JFK.
The hydrants are open, cool breezes blow. The hydrants are open, cool breezes blow.
Good morning.
The hydrants are open, cool breezes blow.
Just when you think you're sick of living here, the memory floods in. The morning light off the fire escapes. The nights have painted bark, blast that big palm tapes. I'ma miss this place, to tell you the truth. Kevin dispensing wisdom from his dispatch booth. And at dawn, Vanessa at the salon. We gotta move on, but who's gonna notice we're gone? When our job's done, as the evening winds down to a crossing, can I ease my mind when we're all done? When we resign in the long run, what do we leave behind? Most of all, I'll miss up with those whispers, doing the lotto pick six every Christmas. In 5 years, when this whole city's rich folks and hipsters, who's gonna miss this raggedy little business?
What did it do? Rochelle this morning.
Yo, what did I tell you about this punk?
You have to commission an artist while his weights are still
good. The fresh work on my new suits.
Soon cans, piss them when you finish up, there's been a slight change of plans. Listen up guys, you got a job, I'm not playing. You gotta go now, tell the whole block I'm staying. Well go ahead, tell everyone we know, Sonny. Alright, go. Yeah, I'm a street light, chilling in the heat. I ruin in the story of the people in the streets. Some have happy endings, some are bittersweet. But I love them all, that's what makes my life complete. And if not me, who? Who's gonna keep the coffee shop the secret recipes? Of weather recipes, you will live my memories, but son, you gotta eat. This corner is my destiny. Bring out the best in me.